Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'll be diving into a new question in our Question Corner short video series. So let's not waste any time and jump right into our video. Question is, how can I import the blend shape animations I created in Blender into Unity? Importing the blend shape animations you created in Blender into Unity and setting up the animations is very easy. Even if you have created multiple shape key animations, and even if you have added modifiers to these animations, this is still possible. First, select the objects you want to export, press the F4 key, and choose FBX from the export section. Select the folder where you want to save your file and then, in order, check the options for Selected Object, Mesh, Apply Transform, and FBX Unit Scale. Finally, this is the most important part, under the Back Animation section, uncheck the boxes for Analyze Strips and All Actions. Give your file a name and click the Export button. Open the Unity project you previously created and drag the exported FBX file into Unity. Right-click on the folder where you want to create your controller, select Create, Animator Controller, and give it a name. Then, double-click the file to open it. Next, drag the animation from the imported object into our Animation Controller. Double-click the animation in the Animation Controller panel and check the Loop Time checkbox in the Properties section. Now, it's time to link the Animation Controller to the object. To do this, simply drag the file onto the object in the hierarchy. Everything is set. Now you can view your animation in a continuous loop by pressing the play button in the game. Alternatively, you can open the animation window using the Ctrl 6 shortcut and play your animation from there. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please subscribe and hit the bell to not miss our future tutorials. If you want to ask questions either, you can write in the comments. Thank you for watching and see you next time.